Saturday morning at the Murphy house. Up, Goose. Goose, come here. Look who it is. Goose, I'm right here. Come here. Look who it is. It's Goose this morning. Can you say it, hey? So today, it's just been a really chill day. We started the morning just drinking coffee. You know, I have to have my Raydone. Seriously, I have so many. I'm addicted to Raydone. See, y'all, this is like my Raydone obsession right here. I swear. This is what I used earlier. So I have that. That was a gift. And then I've just decided to collect all things Raydone. I'm obsessed. But we started drinking coffee. Bear and I decided today that we wanted to go see the Lion King. He's leaving this weekend for a business trip, so we wanted to spend some time together. Last night, we went to Longhorn's on a date night, and so today, we are going to go see the Lion King, and I'm super excited because literally, like, I am obsessed with Disney. I love all things Disney. Everyone knows my favorite movie is The Little Mermaid. I can't wait for that to come out too. But today we are going to go see The Lion King. It came out like 2 days ago and I'm super excited. I literally, oh my gosh, you scared me. What's up? Are you ready to go see The Lion King?
Yeah.
You are?
I am.
Is that your favorite Disney movie?
No.
What's your favorite Disney movie? Tell everyone what your favorite Disney movie is.
Mulan.
That kind of surprises me.
Is that
me.
A Disney movie?
That's a Disney, yes. It surprises me because she's a princess. Good morning, duck. Can you say hey?
There's a Lion King right there, Mufasa.
What? Mufasa right there.
Yeah.
Hi. All
right, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You wanna go? You wanna go see the Lion King? Say I wish.
Say, can this sweet girl.
Oh. Great, look who got out. Come on, Goose. I don't have time for these games today, man. Obviously, he loves the outdoors, but I cannot put him outside because of this reason. Come on. I'm not playing with you.
Get in there.
Okay. Go. Go. This is a teamwork right here. Come on. We're trying to go see Lion King. We don't have time for this. We got you. So decided to be a nice sister today and invite Natalie today and her friend Addie. So they are going along with us to go see Lion King. But you know what I'm mad about? Like, Natalie has not even seen The Lion King before. I can't even believe you.
Wow.
I don't know, like.
What a rookie.
Addie's seen it, but you know Natalie, the millennial, they haven't seen the actual movies.
Hakuna Matata. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10? What about y'all in the back?
What's the best movie?
What?
It
was good though. It was really good.
Mm. Y'all, The Lion King was definitely a 10 out of 10. I would highly recommend it. We saw it in 3D. At first, we did not know it was in 3D, but I would say it was really good in 3D.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely. But it's literally like every single little thing and movement and line is exactly like the cartoon. And I'm so glad like they did not change it at all. I just like, you know, seeing it, you know, be original. So that was, it was great. Back at home after a long day, seeing the movies, having fun. Can you say hey? Doug, can you say hey? Hey, Goose. They love being outside. To follow more of my videos, just hit the subscribe button down below. And I hope to see y'all next time. Bye.